Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to episode 25 of Let's Play World of Warcraft, and today we are continuing our creating a Death Knight, or making a Death Knight, I guess, or playing a Death Knight. I should say playing a Death Knight, yeah. Playing a Death Knight. There you go. I'm going to change that title to playing. Hopefully no one never noticed. Okay, so, yeah, we are going to be playing our Death Knight. Of course, this is just, I'm calling playing our Death Knight right now for the first couple episodes, a third episode if it continues that long, just mainly because it just makes an easy little mini-series of playing their starting area, but eventually we will continue out of that, of course. Wow. Nice sword. Wait, who is that? Oh, Darien. I was like, what is he doing with that sword? Lore-wise, it makes sense now. I guess we're going back down. Return to the beach. Okay, yeah. I gotta just jump down. It hadn't been res, right? Jump down! Break your bones! If you don't break your bones, you are not worthy of us. So, 29, huh? This is still better, right? 31, yeah. Will it get its boost soon?
We press on.
Okay, so we're gonna go this way now. So we've kind of conquered this area. This is when phasing became... Well, I guess phasing actually really was the first thing in Wrath of the Lich King, right? Was that the first time we did phasing? I think so. Anyways, either way, this is when phasing got hardcore. So you see the zone is turned and... It's fire everywhere, and everything changed. Those dogs are now these friggin' Scourge Plague Hounds, and it's pretty damn bad.
There's work to be done.
Make our way down here.
My task. Speak your peace.
Speak your peace. Let's see. So it looks like we're going up this way for our questing. So what do we have to do here? Scarlet, Citizens, Mayor, Quimby, Registration, Empty Cauldron, Iron Chains. I think the cauldron is in here. Oh, hi. No. Shush. Have a nap. That's it. Yeah, you sleep now. You sleep. Actually, did we get glyphs, by the way? Ooh, look at this. You retain 70% of your runic power when switching presence. Well, that's it. One thing. Yeah, whatever. There we go. Excellent. We'll make our way up top. The pants are no good, right? Because I got better ones? Yeah. Well, actually, these might be technically better right now. But mine will be over time better. Plus, it's got the little EXP boost. Okay, so, oh yeah, we gotta go over here. We need a chain, right? I think we'd probably find a chain over here in the blacksmith place. Oh, it's like now you have, oh, we have talent points. I was like, what? Oh, that's cool because they stacked them 56, 57, 58. So, Death Coil and Frost Strike also flex your target with adding 4 duration frostbite. Additional, we might need to, you know what? That might be the one we want, but I'm going to wait on that for later. I need to read up on some guides, because I like to read about a good rotation, you know? I don't want to go completely idiotic, you know, into it. But I don't see. Oh, there you go. It's like I don't even see anyone. Hey. As much as they're whatever, that does not look enjoyable to climb in there. You see how I have a bit of a health problem? This is the kind of cool thing about these clayettes. Probably gets better too with the talents and skills and stuff, but either way, I'll show you on these guys here. You just slam the 4 key and you'll get healed. There you go. It's like super, super powerful. That's why they're one of the best classes to do old raids and dungeons and stuff. Because you don't take too much damage, but over time you take enough damage. But because they DPS well, it helps. Plus, they can use abilities like that just to keep slamming them and, you know, getting some of their health back. So really? And they just run. I can't deal with this. I just can't deal with it, man. Oh, wait. They actually aggro for help, I guess. Oh, he's in invade mode. Let's do this nice and slow. Okay, Omer Quimby or whatever over here. I have a feeling somebody might have been here recently. It just seems so empty here. This doesn't seem as empty as I was thinking. This is where you get frightened, but you just do this. Oh, this is like a spell interrupt or something like that. This is like a tanking ability, okay. Bye-bye, Mr. Quimby. From Simpsons. Mayor Quimby, get it, guys? One of these guys I have aggro on or something or other. Oh, I'll take that instead. As long as you reset. I killed Quimby for you. Why are you getting so violent and upset, man? I did you a favor. Okay, so we gotta kill two more Crusader soldiers here. Maybe we'll find them around here. Ta-da! So there you go. We danged recently, of course, and we could check our weapons. Still 29. Now, one more level, and then it should probably be, like, super-duper crazy weapon, I assume. So we're going to go down here and hand these quests in, which we're on pretty much a fresh level, so we'll probably get good money XP. Let's see here. Not as crazy as I was actually thinking. Oh, these are the pokers that we're going to use? Boo. We're going to beat them with a poker. Interrogation 101. Pokers are the way to go.
Speak your peace. My task is done.
Wait, what is this? Waste. Oh yeah, so you can go over here and hand these in. Now I think the first one you get EXP, but after that it's just repeatable. And there's nothing out of it, no rep, nothing like that. They're interesting, they restore a bunch of health and runic power. I know back in the day we used to go for them like crazy, but you can only have a certain amount that you can take out, I think. They sort of cap it or prevent you from getting any more. As far as I know, it's not actually worth using or keeping, it was just, you know, one-time kind of thing that we used to use back in the day. So now what we're gonna do is we need to interrogate these guys that we saw around here, I think. except everyone else is interrogating them, so good luck. Here you go. So that one did not want to be interrogated, so we'll keep doing this. Damn it, my auto attack is just too powerful. I don't know if it works on these guys too. We could try them. Oh, okay. Apparently it works on everything, so. Next. Look, there's a B-list on a stinging rampage. Well, I guess we're gonna continue here. I'm dealing with your friend. I'll get to you too, miss. There you go. Your turn. Wow, these people are quite resistant, aren't they? Well, this isn't going to plan. I'm gonna ding by the time I get the answer again. Yeah, these guys are not spitting out the answer. I guess the pokers aren't enough to torture them. Hmm. Maybe this will be the weak link here. I think this is the most I've actually done this. Oh, finally! We have somebody who's spilling the beans. Finally, finally. Guess we could put our weapon back on. Here we go. He dies from the torture. He wasn't even. What did he like? Have a heart attack? Like I like scraped him. He had a small little, you know, cut. You know, just right under the eye there, just on the cheek. Well, maybe in the higher part, where the cheekbone is. And yet he died from his injuries. Okay, so. I guess we'll have to hand the quest in here. We got more of these bones to hand in? Oh, no, not quite. It's alright, we don't need them. Let's just make our way down here.
I will listen.
I will listen.
Ashes to ashes.
Okay, replace her finger, ring, whatever. Be kind of cool if you had modular fingers to replace. Okay, let's see here. So we're going up to this farm area, I guess. Out of my way, Scarlet Crusade. Just going by them, they're just all freaking out and screaming. Unless somebody else was there, it's probably just me going near them. Aggro! Aggro! What the hell kind of mount is that? That's like weird and cool. Damn it, my mount won't fit.
Speak your peace.
There we go. Okay, we have to go over here, I guess. Oh, I guess we're going to the hold itself. Okay. I was actually going somewhere else, like a derp. So we should probably hit... Let's say we'd probably hit 58 this episode, and then we'll continue on. I got a date here. Think there's something in the basement, or no? Oh, nothing down here. Oh, no, there's something down here.
Yes.
Oh, it's like an event. I think. What? Don't do that. Just do whatever. I could kill these guys easily. So you think they run down here or they spawn in front of us?
I will listen.
Oh, they actually come down. That's kind of cool. Oh, they can't... You can't hit them, I guess. They have immunity at first. Let's go party. Oh, more incoming.
Get on with it. You need something.
His freaking magic field is so big that I can't loot the body. That's not fun. And he thinks he's helping too, which he isn't. And then we need some patrol schedule. I'm assuming that's the upper floor. Excuse me, I'm just running here for a patrol schedule. Ignore me. Don't attack me. Don't aggro me. No, no, you don't need to aggro me. I'm just here for the schedule. It should be right... Oh, there it is. See? There was no need to engage me. I warned you. They never listen, guys. They really never listen. They're like little puppies, you know? You say, don't touch the steak sitting on the floor right in front of their face, and you turn your back and they will be on top of that steak. Also, if you do that to your dog, I hope you die. So that's just mean. I wonder how much health these guys are. Give an idea, like, what we're doing compared to our hunter. I mean, we do have a bit better overall gear, probably, too, but... Well, actually, yeah, the mobs seem roughly around the same. We really do a lot of damage. Okay, so, oh yeah, we have those two quests to hand in. Go, 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 go. Rawr. At one time, this was one of my favorite bears in the game. Well, favorite bear in the game, I guess you could say that, but this is from Dalaran, and so since Dalaran is coming back in the expansion, I guess I should celebrate with using one of its mounts, one of my favorite mounts from it. The bear.
You need something.
I need something. Are they hitting me through the ground, honestly? Oh, we just got a bunch of ability. Ooh, obliterate. I know that's one of my main abilities. Strangle, whatever, that can go up there. Chain Ice, that can go up there too. So we can do Hellfire. Can I actually honestly do Hellfire? Oh no, it locks it out. Not completed required quest. That would be funny if you could just start queuing. Literally just stay here, queue dungeons forever, and never leave this area. I'm level 100, and for some reason, don't know why, but I'm stuck in this zone.
What?
What? There you go. Oh boy, incoming boar mode. Come finish the job. We know each other somehow. Okay, Icy Veins, Death. Wait, what? I like whatever that was. Was something going wah, wah, wah?
Fantastic.
You know, it would be nice if I had the pictures of my hop. I just like wish I could see what I used to do, you know, for fun. Boo hoo hoo hoo. Oh, I can do it now. Yay! Well, looks like they might suggest dual wielding these days. We might have to try dual wielding, you know, end game, whatever. Actually, we could do it even earlier than that. Well, 90. You could do it any time, right? But, I mean, we have right now a two-hander, but and that's the biggest thing. But 90, we could use one hand because I have one hand axe heirloom, the 90 plus one, or the two-hand axe. Okay. It's always my big butt, too big to get in here. Oh, we dinged.
We are done.
Didn't even notice. So we don't want to replace the chest piece. We want to replace this. We want to replace this trinket because we don't need the removement impairment effects because guess what? We're a human. We actually have that. And the trinket would end up going into a cooldown from it. See it? So there you go. We don't want that. Did I just... What? I didn't grab the quest, derp. I got too excited here.
For now.
Okay, Scarlet Cruci... Okay, so yeah, we're gonna go do something over here. At the same time, let's check. I bet you our DPS on this is better now. 30... What? It isn't better. It's still... What? I'm a little confused now. They must have changed it or something. I don't know. I feel like this one would have been like 10 times better by now. You know what? We're going to do it anyways just because... I mean, come on. Arcanite Reaper? Who wouldn't want to be using that? So I guess we're going to sit here with a little something or other. Oh, there we go.
Yeah!
We're getting suggestions brought to us. Go to the Outlands. Visit a random battleground. Dual spec. Skirmishes. Dark Moon Fair. Oh, P.S. I know you can't do any of that.
What? There's work to be done.
There's work to be done.
Wait, when's the Dark Moon Fair end? Please be not for another day or two. Oh, it ends. Oh. So we missed it on this character. That's no big deal, but it still sucks that we did miss it. Next time. Okay, ready for turn in. Oh yeah, we're a Scarlet. Okay, we're one of the Scarlet guys, so. It's like, are you kidding me? I'll die down here. Movement speed 200. Who Stone Legion?
Need help? Farewell.
I wonder how I could get them to send me a guild invite, huh? Who Stone Legion? Here. Let's see if that works. GS Guild Shield. I don't know how to turn it off. If it comes up, we're screwed. I think we're going all the way back, and they should make a portal somewhere.
Our master's will be done.
I missed the portal because he didn't make one.
Speak your peace. Make it quick. Suffer well.
There you go. Let's ask this guy. Sir, can I get a guild invite, please? Hopefully I spelt it right. Whee!
We exist only to serve him.
Stupid guild shield, that's what I'm worried that's gonna happen when I get an invite. Hopefully not. No one's gonna send me a guild invite. I'll ask my friend Ruth and Neem. Okay, so I think that rounds up this episode, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoy this. Please don't forget to subscribe, comment, like, and I'll see you wonderful people next time.